I had a lot of personal disasters happen to me that threw me into a tizzy. That's a mild way of putting it. I just broke down. I left New York for 2 years. And when I came back, I had made certain resolutions to look for some stability that wasn't in any way oppressive to anybody. You know, it's a way of accepting something that you might not believe in, but it's a better way of doing it. It's like a tool. It's like fiction. To use fiction as a way in my life and in my writing. That, you know, it's a bit fictive, but it's a hell of a lot better than what the reality seems. And after a while, you learn that the fiction becomes reality.